Now, homecoming ceremonies for the last two Iowa National Guard units deployed to Afghanistan are planned for tomorrow in Cedar Rapids and in Boone.
Oh, it has been a long-awaited day for Iowa military families. News Channel 8's Laura Nichols takes us inside the home of one family who's been waiting all year for Saturday.
That's right, Stacy. The Enright family is counting down the hours and even minutes until
Saturday afternoon. It's then that they'll get to see one very special soldier.
It's hard. Holidays are hard. Birthdays are hard.
It's been 1 year since Jamie Enright kissed her husband goodbye. David Enright, a command sergeant major in the Iowa National Guard, is currently serving his third deployment. And each day, all 365 are challenging.
It's, you know, it is a big sacrifice. You do what you have to do in the situation you're put in. It's hard for him. I couldn't imagine being away from my kids for a year.
Pictures cover the house, but one in particular follows 5-year-old Avery and 3-year-old Alexa everywhere.
We call it Flat Daddy.
Flat Daddy eats meals with the family and even sits with the girls during their normal day-to-day activities, like coloring time. But although the last 365 days have been tough, even heart-wrenching at times, today is a special day.
What's it say? Welcome home, Daddy.
Special because at this time tomorrow, the family will be all together again.
It's hard when you don't have your children around you. So it's always nice. It just seems like there's a little piece missing. So we're very grateful.
The excitement and anticipation in the Enright house is something words can't describe. Red, white, and blue balloons sit in the kitchen beside the girls as they frost their dad's favorite sugar cookies, cookies they plan to give him tomorrow.
We're really proud of him. We admire and respect what he does, and we're just really excited to have him home.
The Enrights say the first thing they plan to do as a family is go to their lake house where they can fish, swim, and just relax for days together. And we will be there tomorrow in Boone to bring you coverage of that homecoming ceremony. I have a feeling it's going to be emotional.
Oh, I'm sure. I love the Flat Daddy. How great was that? Smart.
Such a good idea.
Yes, it is. Thank you.